Hello students, how are you? So today I am going to continue with my same lesson, that is business studies, components of business studies. So I already started the lesson, and yesterday I have explained you all about the exchange, the evolution and the growth of commerce. So today I am going to explain you all about the important stages. So in that stages, there are totally 8 stages are there. So in that 8 stages, today I am going to explain your 4 stages. So these are the stages today I am going to explain, that is in a hunting and fishing stage, pastoral stage, agricultural stage and the handcraft stage. So here what we are seeing, that the early human, stage by stage we have seen the evolution, development. Yes or no? So first let me start with the hunting and the fishing stage. So in this stage, man was a nomad. He used to move from one place to another place in search of food, root and all. So he has to gather roots, food, fruits and all. And what he used to eat, he used to hunt the animals, and he with the flesh he used to satisfy his food, and with the animal skin he used to cover his body to protect from the sunlight, rain, wind and all. And he used to live on the hollow trees and inside the caves and all. So though also he used to move from one place to another place, and there money was not there, exchange of money, that thing was not there. So what kind of life they used to lead, that is, but they used to move in a group where the food was available from one place to another place. And they used some tools that made up of with the sharp stone tools. For what purpose they used? They used this as an weapons to hunt the animals as well as to protect themselves from the wild animals. So this, and they even learned fishing, catching the fishes and all, eating them. So this is the hunting and the fishing stage. So the man was nomad. He used to move from one place to another place in search of food. He used to hunt the animals. With the animal skin, he used to cover his body to protect from the wind, sunlight and all. He used to live in the caves and inside hollow trees and all. So the next stage, that is in a pastoral stage. So in this stage, during this stage, people learn domestication of animals. After 12,000 years, what happened? The earth's temperature gradually increased. What happened? It increased. When it increased, the grasslands and has been, the pastoral lands has been grown. The number of animals multiplied, birds and animals have multiplied. So what the nomads, the early humans did, instead of hunting them, they started, they observed them. So instead of hunting, they started to capture. In the beginning, cattle, sheep and goat were rare. These animals provided food to eat and skin to cover their bodies. So what they used to do? They used to cover their body with these captured animals. They used to satisfy their food, and not only that, they used to cover their body. And they moved from one, even the earth temperature has been changed earlier, though also they used to move from one place to another place in search of food. For what? Pasture land, for their cattle. Land, grasses and the water for their cattle in search of grasslands. Though the man had reached some higher level in development commerce, but his level has been developed, but the commerce did not change, exist. Means money, buying and selling process was not there. So this is the pastoral stage. And next one, that is agricultural stage. Slowly there was, we can see the development in the man's life. First he was a hunter. Second stage, he started wearing the one place to another place. So in the agriculture stage, what we are seeing, the man is settled in one place where the water was available for the cultivation, and slowly they learn to live in groups. Commercial activities started, means giving and taking process. The villagers and the communities came into existence, started. Simple form of division of labor started. The making tools, potters, farmers. So like this simple life has been started. So this is the agriculture stage. And next one, that is in a handicraft stage. So in this stage, the man started doing the things. So for agriculture stage, we need some tools. We need the carpenter, yes or no? So when they started to live in a place, we need a builder, so a house constructor. So see here, the agriculturist wanted some tools or implements. Tools, we can say, for purpose of the for using tools for agriculture and all, for plowing, for axe chopping, for axe, these are all things. And they wanted to house to live. To fulfill these requirements, some people engaged themselves in making tools and also to construct houses, means carpenters, builders. They called as an craftsmen. And gradually, slowly, a body of professions, means step by step, these professional craftsmen such as in a carpenter, such as in a blacksmith, iron who makes the iron tools and all, weavers, cloth, and builders, the constructors, came into existence. They carried on the production of the goods in their houses and supplied to the agriculturist. In return, the agriculturist provided them their requirements. Barter system of exchange came into existence, means give and take process. If the carpenter will make and give some tools and all to the agriculturist, the farmer, what he will do, he will give the grains. The builder, when he construct the house for them, they'll give the grains to this. So this is called a barter system, is give and take process. So these are the four stages. Nomad needs to move from one place to another place for search of food, hunt the animals. In the pastoral stage, we are seeing they observe the animals, they increased in number. So they started to get the cattle for the sake of the food and cover, and they also to cover their body, they also remove from place to place. Agriculture stage, in that they stayed in a fixed place and they started cultivating the crops. Handicraft stage, in this stage, we have seen a development that the people started to work, carpenters, professional people, craftsmen have been builders, and here the give and take process has been started, that is called as in a barter system. So in the next class, again I am going to continue with my same lesson. I hope you are understanding, students. Thank you so much.